I turn it off. Now if I want to stop this, this is basically connected to the ground. If I touch it, whatever charges is there is discharged to the ground. So now